This video is sponsored by Envato Elements. Hello guys, welcome back to my another After Effects tutorial. In this After Effects tutorial, we are going to create this. Design video product faster with Envato Elements. Get unlimited downloads, After Effects templates, stock footages, fonts, music files, web templates and many more. Visit the Envato Elements, check the first link in the description, and get 70% discount on first month subscription. Here you can see, I have imported all the file required for this project. You can download them from below link in the description. Now let's see how to create this trailer title. Create a new composition, name it as title animation. For this composition, I will set time duration to just 4 seconds, remaining everything will be same. Now in this composition, here we will add our text. You can add any text of your choice. Align the text. Here I am using Imperator font family, style to regular. Decrease font size. Increase tracking amount. Perfect. Now let's animate the text layer. For text layer, from Animate, select Opacity. Here we will set opacity to 0%. Now in Range Selector, at start of the timeline, create keyframe for offset, set offset to minus 100%. Now go up 2 seconds, set offset to 100%. You can see the preview. Now in Advanced, set Shape to Ramp Up. Change randomize order to on. Perfect. Now let's pre-compose the text layer. Name it as text. Now from project panel, add reflection map to the timeline. Scale it to 50%. Now from effects and preset, search for motion tile, add it to reflection map. For motion tile, select mirror edges. Now change output width to 500. Now change height. Now at start of timeline, create keyframe for tile center. Now at end of the timeline, change tile center as shown. You can see the preview. Now let's pre-compose it. Name it as reflection. Select move attribute into new composition. Perfect. Now here we will create duplicate of this text composition. Place it above reflection composition. For reflection composition, change track mat to alpha mat text. For reflection, in effects and preset, search for CC glass. Add it to the reflection composition. For glass, in surface, set bump map to text. Set property to alpha. Now here we will set softness to 50. Set highlight to 50. Now set displacement to minus 300. Perfect. Now in effects and preset, Search for CC blob eyes. Add it to the reflection composition. For blob eyes, change blob layer to text. Set property to alpha. You can see the preview. Now let's change it to golden text. Create a new adjustment layer. For this adjustment layer, in effects and preset, search for curves, add it to the adjustment layer. Now here you need to adjust the curves as shown to get perfect golden color. Perfect. Now select all the layers. Pre-compose them. I will name it as golden text. Now let's create a new solid layer. This will be our background layer. Now in effects and preset, search for gradient ramp. Add it to the background layer. Now here you can set any color of your choice for the background. Set ramp scatter to 500. Place it below text composition. Now from project panel, add the smoke background media file to the timeline. For smoke, in effects and preset, search for curves, add it to the smoke background, adjust the curves as shown. Now for smoke, change mode to add. Let's set opacity to 50%. Now here we will add flare to the timeline, but before we add flare, for text composition, press S to bring up scale. Now at start of the timeline, create keyframe for scale, set scale to 60%. Now at end of timeline, change scale to 100%. You can see the preview. Now let's add the flare media file to the timeline. Place it at 1 second. Let's select the keyframes, change keyframe assistant to easy ease. Position the flare above the text layer. Here we will parent the flare to text layer. If you don't see it, you need to add the parent and link column. Now parent flare to text composition. For flare, change mode to add. Now let's add the dust media file to the timeline. Change mode to add. Set opacity to 50%. Now let's create a new adjustment layer. For this adjustment layer, add curves. Adjust the curves as shown. In effects and preset, search for fast box blur. Add it to adjustment layer. For blur, set blur radius to 20. Set iteration to 1. Select repeat edge pixels. Place it above curves. For adjustment layer, change mode to lighten. Here you can see the effect. Here you can adjust the blur radius depending on your text. Perfect. Here you can see the effect. Now again create a new adjustment layer. In Effects and Preset, search for Curves, add it to the adjustment layer. Now adjust the curves as shown. Now in Effects and Preset, search for Noise. Add it to the adjustment layer, set noise to 3%. Perfect. Now let's create a new solid. For this solid layer, press T to bring up opacity. At start of the timeline, create keyframe for opacity. Now at 1 second, change opacity to 0%. Now again create a new solid layer. Name it Frame. Now double click on Rectangle tool to create mask. For mask, let's change path, set unit to percent of source, set top to 10%, bottom to 90%. Select inverted. Now let's see the complete preview. Perfect, similarly you can create multiple titles to create your trailer. Thank you guys for watching this video. See you next week with another awesome tutorial.